Okay, so I did a magic trick. I just drew on these trees, dropped some water on them, and overnight they turned into these crystals.
The second tree kind of disappeared, but this one looks super cool.
And they're not really crystals because they're kind of fluffy. I don't really know what to call them, but it looks super cool.
What magic trick should I try next?